The DataSet Views Explorer is a business-friendly dataset exploration tool that allows you to view, edit, and combine your data in an intuitive, code-free interface. Navigating to the DataSet Views Explorer is easy. From the DataSet Details page, click Open With and select Views Explorer. You can also open the Views Explorer and Analyzer by clicking on the Data tab at the top of the screen. Once in the Views Explorer, there's a number of actions you can take to clean up your data. You can reorder columns by clicking and dragging here. And clicking the ellipses gives you the option to rename, change the data type, filter, or group the data in the column. You can also remap nulls, sort, move, and even remove the column. Add columns by clicking the Add Column button. This will open up a pane where you can either select an already existing column or click Add Calculated Column to create a new column based off of a calculation. You can filter data by column to only display rows that meet a specific criteria. Simply select the column you want to filter by and choose the parameters for your filter. Clicking the Group By button opens the Group By modal. Grouping data helps you to summarize your data by aggregating and grouping by the columns that you're interested in. Easily sort your data alphabetically, by date, numbers low to high, and high to low by clicking the Sort button. Limiting data allows you to specify the number of rows you would like to see displayed in your dataset, sorted by any sorting rules you have specified. The DataSet Views Explorer also allows you to combine your dataset with other tables. You can do this by toggling from the Columns view to the DataSet view. To join your dataset with another containing a shared column, click Add Join and select the new dataset you want to join. Identify the matching columns, and then choose the join type, either left, right, or inner. To union your dataset, click Add Union. Select the new dataset you want to combine, and click Save. At any point, you can undo or redo your latest changes by clicking these buttons, or even revert to the original here. When you have a view that you are happy with, you can save it. By clicking Save As, you can give your view a new name and description. Your dataset view will appear in the data center as a new dataset that can be shared with others in Domo. PDP policies from the parent dataset will still apply. Explore, wrangle, and combine your data without having to leave Domo or write a line of code.